Okay, we've made our way to Alaska, and we're coming up on our first stop of Sitka. But I wanted to show you some really beautiful scenery as we pull into port. I'm not even sure where the port is, but let's flip this around. Here's Mama. Take a look at my peek, Mama.
What?
Take a shot ahead of the folks. Oh my gosh. Look how beautiful.
Oh, there is some snow. There's just snow.
Overcast, what you would expect here in Alaska, I guess. But all these little islands. Really cool. There's a cruise ship coming in behind us. You see it way off in the distance over there. I think it's a Norwegian cruise. Wow, so beautiful. Snow-capped mountains covered by the shroud of overcast. But I'm in shorts and flip-flops right now.
This is crazy.
Because it feels great. Air is so clean up here.
Saw whale earlier.
We were having breakfast down below, and Ellen swears she saw a whale in a tail.
I
promised her it was a piece of driftwood.
No, come on, it surfaced, and I saw the tail. I saw three.
Really cool.
Shut up.
Really cool scenes.
I know what it looks like.
We'll be back when we port. We don't port for another. What is it? It's 8:30 now.
10:30.
Port at 9, so we don't port. Until 10:45, and we're scheduled to get off at noon. We're only in Sitka for like 7 hours, so we're gonna go try to find a nice scenic spot. Just woo, big sights. Love you guys. Hit that like and subscribe. We got a lot more to show you. Love you. Bye. Some more scenery on the east side of the boat, or whatever you call it. I'm not sure what's starboard. I'm not sure the terminology, which side is left or right, but this is the left side of the boat. Small little, I'm assuming that's it, because I saw it. There's a little smaller cruise ship right around the other side of this island here, so I think we're going to cruise right around there and tuck it in there. Really pretty, though. A lot of fishing boats out. Just so scenic. Probably around 45 degrees. I'm still in shorts and flip-flops, no jacket. Ellen's over there shivering in a sweater and pants. So pretty. Sitka, Alaska. I'll give you more. Be back. Bye. So pretty. It's pretty chilly. I gotta be honest with you. My hands are getting a little numb. Because I'm still wearing my Southern California attire. There's a Norwegian cruise line that went this way around the bend over there. I'm sure he's parking here somewhere. And then there's a smaller, that's a smaller Princess boat, smaller than ours. And we are sitting anchor, so we're gonna shuttle back and forth on these little on the lifeboats back and forth, because they won't let us in the harbor there. It's pretty small. This little small little town, this little inlet here. We're gonna go check it out. We're at the tail end of the boat. I think it's really cool houses right there on the rocky shores there. We're just putting the boat in position. We're gonna tender in. Look at the scenery these guys get while the boat being here. But you get to see out right there the Pacific Ocean. Pretty cool. Here we are. We just got off our little shuttle bus from the boat. Great view of this harbor, Sitka Harbor. But I want to show you guys something really cool. Right on top of this tree, right there, there's a bald eagle right there.
You got him in there?
Got him. Look at that.
Are you serious?
Right there. Right there.
Yeah, trying to point him.
Yeah. Top of that tree right there, right in the middle of the screen.
We saw a couple this morning.
Pretty cool. Go back down a little bit. Just, how picturesque is this, Ellen? This is really cool, huh? All right, let's go. Sure, we're going. We'll be back. So as we're in town, they got some interesting little small little town. They got this all little mom and pop shop for Mean Queen. That's drawn my interest. I'm not sure what that's all about. Sitka Hotel. This place got about 10 rooms. Got a little restaurant, got a bar and saloon. Pretty cool, surrounded by these picturesque mountains and neat little place. This is hustling and bustling Sitka. There's mama. Come on, baby.
Okay. I'm going to go across here. How about you be in front of
me? Here we are walking in downtown Sitka, Alaska. There's little mom and pop shops. So fun. It's a lot of little stores. And the main drive, it kind of ends pretty quick. There's a church at the end of the road. Pretty neat. There's three cruise ships in town today. This town probably has a population of about, I don't know, 20,000, maybe less than that. Pretty neat. We're gonna check out the Alaskan gift bazaar at Sitka. We'll be there. So here we are. We're heading back to get in here, please. We're heading back to the ship. Spent the day walking around Sitka. Neat little keyword, Ellen.
Little.
Remember the conversation here. Little. Sitka's a little bitty town. Kind of fun. Let me flip it around real quick. This is the little fishing port where they port their fishing boats and stuff. Pretty. And actually, the weather cooperated. It's about 55 degrees. The rain is surrounding the area. If you see the big, ugly clouds over that way, we're in a bit of sunshine right now. At the foot of this mountain, they have the local town hall right there. We got the big totem. But, you know, it's a small little town. I don't even know the population.
I think it was 8,000.
8,000? So we're going to sign off. We're going to have some more fun on the ship tonight. We're going to be in Juneau, Alaska tomorrow. We're going to take the tram. We're going to try to go crazy and go live.
Mendenhall
Glacier tomorrow.
It was hard getting some Wi-Fi here.
Yeah, so we're going to try to go on top of the mountain and get on the tram to... talking to you once again.
I'm starting to walk away.
It's like the first time or something. But we're going to try to get on the tram and go up the top and go live from the top of the mountain. So
all
right. We'll see. Okay. If not, we'll definitely record it though. Love you guys. See you. Like it. Bye. As we're walking back to our shuttle to the ship, there's a cool little view here. It's called the Alaska Pioneers Home. There's a cool statue. And then you can rush up here to get a hotel room at Sitka. I'm pretty sure you're okay with some vacancies. The Fur Gallery, which in California would probably be outlawed. But they have a fur gallery because everything a little different up here in Alaska. It's really cool though. So different than what we're used to. Gotta enjoy it. Huh? You got an eagle? Let me find it. Let me put pause for a second. And we're back. Pretty cool little town. We'll be in Juneau tomorrow. Gonna try to film live from the top of the mountain. We're taking the tram right to the top of the big mountain here in Juneau, Alaska. We're trying to go to Mendenhall Glacier tomorrow. You guys see a glacier? Pretty famous one in Alaska. And then the next day is Tracy's Arm. We're gonna take the cruise ship through. Not us driving. You know, they got me at the helm. But Tracy's Arm is a place where the cruise ship can go in there and just take their time, and they show all the glaciers and hopefully some wildlife and stuff. We'll try to get as much on camera as we can for you guys. Have some fun. And then Thursday is Ketchikan, mining town from back in the old days. We'll show you some fun stuff there. And then we end Our last stop is Victoria, Canada. A nice getaway vacation, and then head on home, catch our flight from San Francisco back to work, and work the next day. So, love you guys. Appreciate all support. We went down under 600, 1690. Now we're back up to 1700 again. Did one of those YouTube sweeps, took some of my subscribers away. Not a big deal for me. Love all the support. You keep on subscribing, hitting that like and subscribe. Check out the merchandise link. Love you. See ya. Cash out. Bye. So this is the evening of the Sitka stop, and I wanted to show you guys something really, really special. First of all, she's really special. We're at dinner at the steakhouse tonight, compliments of the casino, but you got to see this view they put us on for tonight. Around this is our view from our dinner table. Look at the view. But we're staring at a weird segue to this, but this view, it's just breathtaking. This is, there's a glass right here, but it looks like we're sitting outside. The pictures look like we're sitting outside. So, beautiful. Steakhouse on board the Carnival Miracle. Just beautiful. So, this is my baby. See? I don't know why she doesn't like to be on camera, but she's so darn good looking. Love you guys. Just wanted to see, let you guys see our view tonight for our dinner. Compliments of the casino. They've blown steak dinner with bottles of wine and dessert and the whole thing. So, thanks for watching. We'll be back. Tomorrow's Juneau, Alaska. We're doing the tram, and we're trying to do a glacier run. Not more fun in store. Love you guys. Bye. Just had a great meal. Does it get any better than this? I mean, the scenery is amazing. Gotta live life, guys. Find time to relax with the one you love and just get out there and have some fun. It doesn't even have to be this extravagant. Just find time to spend some quality time, right? Love you. On our way to Juneau. Amazing. What a day. Cheers to every one of you guys. Love you. Bye. Thank you.